I just started when I was in a loan in Ukraine. For a long time I wanted to do something, but I didn't know what exactly, because I didn't want to make it just for beauty without any sense. And when I was ready, I did it. It was these bracelets. It's a date of birth of my native, of my mother, or my father and brother. It's just for remembering the date of birth. Don't forget to call them in those days. After, it's just for beauty, something for some symbols for a luck, my zodiac sign, and pictures of our warriors of my country. They reviewed the history of my native Ukraine. On the neck, it's name of my son and date of his birth. The places where I played, I did something, so I suppose maybe from Paphos I'm gonna leave something.
First tattoo was, I think, just when I turned 18. Like, first month directly I went there. I wanted it before, at 17, but then you need permission from your parents. So yeah, when I get 18, I went directly straight to get my first tattoo, this one. It's oval with goddess Diana. It was first one was for my mother. She's called Diana. Diana is goddess of forest, and I paired it with oval, and I got dates of my brother and father. This one I got for my grandmother. She passed away. She was my big support when I played soccer when I was young. And then yeah, this one I have one really good friend in Spain, and he's designing everything for me. We are speaking, so he's making most of my tattoos. And this one was the part what I did when I was young. I was always on the road with my mother and driving to training. So yeah, something like this. I like to invest in tattoo to look what will I do, get some ideas, because at the end, when I go somewhere in hotels and when I'm alone without my family, I like to have always something with me that I know they are here with me. So yeah, a lot of my tattoos, not every, but a lot of them, they have some meanings beside, and yeah, I'm very happy with them. I got this one. This was for my fiance, and I got. I also have on the back, I have angel of sacrifice. This something with my religion, and yeah, like this, a lot of. I have also the small one for the dog. I have the Shiba Inu, the dog. It means a lot for me, and I'm very happy with this tattoo. Yeah.
I like tattoo. I start to. When I'm in young age, with I think 17 years old, I have first tattoo in my neck. I don't like this tattoo too much because it's the first, but maybe it's the favorite because it's first. And I wrote something like compass with the go to paradise, like this, you know, in my mind when I am 17 years old. This is also one of the first Japanese tattoo I have. This all sleeve, but first is the koi fish. This is two roses, one for each other for my grandpa. Then I have the name of mother and father. This is totem from Indian for protect the family of diseased or like this. Good energy. All tattoo is with good meaning.
Which tattoo you will do when Paphos FC became the champion?
Whatever you want, my friend.